He come out west and made a lot of changes.
He come out west and built a lot of fences. And built them right across from cattle wages. Want these dirt scratchers stay in Missouri where they belong.
Guess what's right here is
everyone else. Gentlemen, shut up. The farmer is a good and thrifty citizen.
He's certainly alright.
No matter what the Cowman says or thinks, you seldom see him drinking in a bar room.
Unless somebody else is buying his rings.
For the farmer and the Cowman should be friends. Oh, the farmer and the Cowman should be friends. A Cowman loves a Cowman, he's a farmer, steals their butter and cheese, but that's no reason why they can't be friends.
There's a bunch of seeds to go, and there's a bunch of open cups. Cowman stands in the farmer's arms, farmer stands in the ranger's cups.
I'd like to say a word for the cowboy.
Oh, you would?
The rocky trench is difficult and stony. Rides for days on end with just a pony for a friend. I sure am feeling sorry for the pony. The farmer should be sociable with the cowboy. If he rides by and asks for food and water, don't treat him like a louse, make him welcome in your house.
But be sure that you lock up new wife and daughter.
Who wants an old farmer anyway?
But it's married. So you can get a square meal.
You can't talk that way about our wood, folks.
He can say what he wants.
Oh!
Together, there's a culture all because Cowboy stands for the farmer's office.